Hi, I'm Kathryn Stedham, and welcome to my studio. I've been a professional artist painter for over 30 years, and in the studio painting most days. I was born in 1969 and grew up in the Mid-Atlantic in Norfolk, Virginia. I moved to the West in 2005, where I remained forever inspired by the many sights, forms, and light found here. In a sense, I feel called to paint these infinite spaces of the American Southwest. Most of my work is painted of places I've been, that I've stood in front of, and that have held some kind of meaning for me in a way that I remember. I don't seek out to paint them, actually. They return in the form of an impulse that I feel compelled to explore. I usually begin with a small painting or sketch that I did on location, or maybe a photo. I use these as a reference for the larger paintings. Once I have the forms down, I then put away the references and paint the rest of the painting by memory, asking myself all the while, what was it about the subject or moment that spoke to me? This is where most of my interest lies, expressing my own seeing and the telling of the story of that moment, inviting the viewer in to experience it with me. I was trained as an academic realist and began my career as a figure painter, but my interests evolved through a period of pure abstraction into the gestural alla prima direct painting style for which I am known. This approach combines representational forms with an expressionist modernist sensibility. I seek to capture an essence in my paintings, to pay a reverence to the places and subjects that call out to be seen.